This is your Rita Miss. Dear students, today I am going to teach you a lesson 17 verbs, actions we will do. Here we will see what is happening in the future. Will do. We use verbs to show actions that will happen in the future. Here we use verbs to show actions that will happen in the future. Here let us see some examples. We'll see now, dear students. Peter's family is making plans for Christmas. Let's find out what they plan to do. Here, Peter's family, they are making plans for Christmas, and let us see what they are planning to do. We will decorate the Christmas tree. Here you can see, we'll decorate the Christmas tree. It is in future tense. Santa Claus will bring us many presents. We will go to church to pray. We'll go. Next number. We will eat cakes and cookies. We will call our friends home. We will have lots of fun. So here we saw, dear students, in future tense we are using will. We will decorate, will bring, will go, will eat, will call, will have. All these actions will take place in the future. Okay, dear students, now let us see page 85 grammar point. We use will plus verb to show actions that will happen in the future. Remember, dear students, we use will plus verb. Here we saw will plus verb. Will plus verb, will plus bring, will plus eat, we saw page 84. So we use will plus verb to show actions that will happen in the future. Example, we will go to class 3 next year. We use will be to show a state of being in the future. For example, I will be 8 years old next year. I will be 8 years old next year. Now, dear students, let us see page number 86 grammar points. Here we use will not plus verb when we want to say that an action will not happen. Will not plus verb. Example, I will not come tomorrow. We ask questions with will to know if something will happen. Here we ask questions with will to know if something will happen. Here, will you come tomorrow? Question mark. So in this way, dear students, you can make sentences with will not plus verb, and you can make some, we can ask questions also. So dear students, I hope you understood up to page 86. Write down these grammar parts in your notes. Thank you. Have a nice day.